want to acknowledge Balfour Beatty and Heinz because I'm working with them on the Dr. Phillips Performing Center, the Performing Arts Center. And so I want you to please stop by the table, LaVon Gracie and Michael Gross are back there. I really appreciate the support that you guys have given to the BBIF. And then there's Environmental, there's Barnes, Berlin and Associates, Brilli Peters, Catering's Desk, City Beverages, the City of Orlando Blueprint Office. I saw Gennaro here. The Florida Total Services, the Greater Orlando Aviation Authority, Harvey Covington and Thomas, our CPA, JBS Engineering, Page One Consultants, Service Cable Electric, Tech Control, Turner Construction, Urban Trust Bank, and WBQ Design and Engineering. Let's give them all a hand.
All right.
Yo, yeah, cooling with my boy Lance. Chilling, BBIF, annual 2010. Your Black business community came out, showed support, got together, did a little networking. Very nice event today, very, very nice. I'm actually very proud of Orlando, Black people here today, coming together and showing the world what they can do.
That's right. And of course, this is America's most outspoken artist, Lance Skirvin, giving you a shout out, letting you know that I'm coming with it for 2010 and beyond. We're siding up with some very powerful people, one of which who is next to me. So, you know, if the media doesn't want to accept you, you become the media. And this is the leverage on the internet that I'm talking about. I'm not just about talking it, I'm about doing it. And here we are, you're gonna see the other footage that we have here. There are hundreds and hundreds of very important people here who are movers and shakers. They're not couch potatoes, and I'm not one either. So like I said before, I'm about it. You take your talents, you know what to do with it, you affect the people around you instead of being victims. Educate yourself. Peace.
Word up.